They win it 10-6. Tough night for the Dawgs, but a great night if you're a Knights fan. Once again, the final score 10-6. Central Florida wins it.